Gleb is part of my life I'd like to forget. It's one thing for Zay to know about my past, it's another for her to stare it in the face.
Fair enough. At least it's snowing. That's nice.
That isn't snow. It's atmospheric ash. Leftover from Operation Cinder. The remains of a city that's been dead for decades.
You know what? I'm just gonna stop talking. Aiden, look.
What is that light?
The First Order. It has to be. What have they done?
Come on. We find Gleb, we find out what happened to Del, then you get back to the Resistance and figure out what's going on.
I mean, it looks like they about to blow something up.
Last I heard, people were still living here. I thought Gleb gave up on Vardos when the Empire did. I was wrong.
Lab is just ahead.
It's Gleb.
It was Gleb.
Ask.
Drop your weapons.
The Protectorate had outlived her usefulness to Project Resurrection and the First Order.
Project Resurrection. Kidnapping children.
Rescuing. Forging them into an army the likes of which this galaxy has never seen.
The Senate won't stand for this.
The Senate and the rest of the Hosnian system are now nothing but ashes.
Those red lights in the sky.
It's beautiful, isn't it? You see, the Republic spent decades doing nothing. And all along, we were preparing for this day. You see, Aiden, I hope you appreciate that today, of all days, I chose to be here with you. In the place where you took everything from me. Yes, our squad, my family. And I've waited a long time to return the favor. First with Del.
Yes.
And now, with your daughter.
Find out what they know about the Resistance, and then burn this city.
I had to live in your galaxy, Aiden. Now it's your turn to live in mine.
Defending Vardos and protecting themselves. It doesn't mean JSEC is on our side.
Hang on, he gotta see me. He gotta see me in a 1v1.
Tearing each other apart to notice.
Then we use that to our advantage. Let's go.
I bet, then we just shoot everybody. Don't shoot at me. Worry about them. Worry about them. And I still can't dodge roll. What is this? Ooh, what's this? Oh yeah, I like this. Get your glitching. My fault, my black brother. Look at your feet, my black brother. Yeah, y'all shoot at him because he ain't doing nothing. Yeah, I knew we'd need that. How you use it again? Big rock launcher. Yep, don't mind me. Just don't mind me. Don't mind your business over there. Mind your business. What you doing over here? But I missed. All right, one more hit. Or I could just... You're almost there. Is that glitching or... I mean, I ain't gonna say nothing. I ain't mad at it. I can use some backup.
One of them is a flamethrower. They're in our way. Take them down.
I mean, but I got a shotgun, though. That wasn't a good idea. Back up. That was not a good idea. Rocket launcher. Could you back up off me? I ain't got nowhere to run.
Before the crash. Maybe she got out.
Deal. Find a communication relay. We'll scan the city for rescue beacons.
Enemy officer!
So you just gonna stand there.
Looks like another fighter.
Push through to the relay.
Yeah, me literally no help. I figured that's why they put a turret there.
Reinforcements, ground level! Dio, scan for rescue beacons across the city.
Closing in!
Reinforcements, ground level!
Whoa. Bro, you were standing right there. Come on, man. Gotta be glitching. Is it glitching? Yeah, it's definitely glitching. Past that dude.
Looks like we're clear. Let's get that pod open, yeah?
Don't be. She is out there somewhere. We just have to find her.
Alright, then we should check this one out.
Oh, good. Flame trooper.
Where?
Bro.
They just running right past him. Definitely putting that on. Give me that.
The area before we open the escape pod.
Good idea. Can't risk Say getting hurt.
Glitching. Bro, it's literally glitching. Where? We're gonna stay off that.
We're getting close.
We need to secure the area before we open the escape pod.
Good idea. Can't risk Say getting hurt.
Yeah, well, we can't fight something like that. Hurry up. We gotta find Sig. nice.
No rocket launcher? Now I want to attack, okay. Alright, but this is what we're gonna do. Throw some rocket launcher right there. Alright, bet that. Then we got one of these now. They just keep spawning in. I missed. Isn't there one right here?
I'll catch up.
Secure.
Okay.
Alright, get me out.
Zay isn't here.
Don't worry. Zay is smart. She's strong. We'll find her. There's a third signal.
That must be Zay.
She's alive, Shrimp. And she's alone. Follow that beacon.
Can we go this way? Where?
Worry about that after we find Zay. We're almost there.
All right, there we go. I'll hop on this.
No. The beacon is close. She must have ripped it out and ran to safety.
falling back, it's a tactical move. JSEC is gonna be crushed. We can get to her. And I see a lot of equipment nearby to help her out.
Let's grab some gear and get to your girl.
The shuttle. More stormtroopers.
They aren't getting anywhere near this kid.
Give me off. How I miss, really?
Go for the shock.
Oh, I can shock? I didn't even know I could do that.
Enemy heavy!
I need healing.
No,
I owe you one. Your dad is dead.
What?
We were wrong about Gleb. It was Hask who killed your father.
Wait, Hask is alive?
Yes. But not for long. We're gonna board that Star Destroyer and end him for good.
Aiden.
You wanna go after Hask?
Hurry up! He's getting away!
Mom, stop. Killing one man won't change what happened to Dad.
If I'd been willing to fight, if I just joined the Resistance, then none of this would have happened!
You heard Hask. The First Order's been planning this for a long time.
None of this is your fault. And it's not too late to make a difference.
The Resistance needs all the help it can get. If we could learn how powerful the First Order really is...
then the Resistance might have a chance. Okay. We still gotta get up there. Hey, Shriv.
You got a bad idea. Welcome to the Resistance.
Stole these ties. Stay in formation and look for an entrance.